Rosemary Brown, 1930 to 2003. Rosemary dedicated her life to promoting gender and racial equality. She was the first black woman elected to public office in Canada. Rosemary was also the first black woman and the second woman ever to run for the leadership of Canadian Federal Party. With 40% of the vote, she nearly became the leader of the New Democratic Party, NDP, of Canada. Rosemary's slogan was, "Brown is beautiful."